to get in. Can I come in?
Oh, yes.
Yeah?
Very good.
It's fantastic.
How much?
The best bike ever. They don't do them anymore. They just... It's 10 grand. But they don't do them anymore. This one, not the second one, not the third one, the fourth one.
Alright, the fourth one.
And then just follow the road, you'll be in Victoria. Come in batches.
you cute? The lot. You guys are starving. Reach.
G'day guys, Mr. Oz Adventure here from Queensland in Australia. Come on, let's go for a ride and see what we can find.
Oh my god, look at the size of this hill, look how steep it is. Oh my god. Oh, please be filming. Look at that. Woohoo! Isn't that nice? What are you doing, you fool? The light's still red. You can't go out there yet. I'll still beat you off your line, moron.
I can't break this in this.
Oh, I can't get out. I'm surrounded. Quick! Ooh, here we go, up Beachmont. I haven't been up here for a long time.
Look at that. Oh, I love it up here. The views are spectacular. So we're here at the Beachmont Hole. Have a look at that. That is awesome. So that is one of the most popular places to ride through there. Just come over Springbok earlier, come down through there, and that is Nummanbar Valley. And that's where I go riding quite often, out through the valley, over the other side, towards Mount Warning in the distance there, which is in New South Wales. And in New South Wales, there around Mount Warning are some of my favourite roads. It is an awesome place to live and ride if you're a motorcyclist.